sorry about a nigga always trying to keep you down, you know? Now touch that. Yeah. We made something from nothing and vowed to never tear it apart. We turned the street hustle into an art that was quickly changed life forever for us. No more riding bikes and catching the bus. We on the roll up, money to fold up. With cognac and cook, yo, they got the neighborhood about to blow up. But hold up, I see this van sitting, this old cat in a fitted, trying to get your little homie toe up. Yo, bro, we ain't working on this corner, take your ass on, dog, for you make me feed your ass to my hogs, you fucking faggot. I know you wanna catch me with this bag so you can hide me, or with my 44 so you can 45 me. You put this shit off in our neighborhoods and sweat us, and when you finally catch yourself, you give us letters. A cold thing, just when a nigga reaches gold, man, you hand him a case for easing out the dope game. And now I'm watching this up over the top. You don't really want a nigga to climb. You'd rather separate me from my family forever instead of trying to keep us together, you motherfuckers.
So when I rap about these streets, it don't make me be no less of a man than a person that do work with his hands. It's bad enough I got to deal with all these pressures to stand. You're trying to make me stray away from my plan. Know what I'm saying? I'm from the gutter. Well, all we had was one another. No wheat bread to butter. From one bed to the other, all uncles and no brother. My mother's at work. My grandfather was my dad, and when he died, it hurt. And as I hold back the tears, my eye will swell. I've been praying for heaven. I've been living in hell. And these niggas in my age group is dead. They either locked up. The bitches know better. They smoked out or knocked up. But I still love my hood. That's where it started. Ain't no hard feelings. We partners, nigga, regardless. That's why you always see me coming around. Cause I can never turn my back on my town. But still I'm watching this up over the top. You don't really want a nigga to climb. You'd rather separate me from my family forever instead of trying to keep us together, you motherfuckers would rather
keep me down.
Watching this up over the top. You don't really want a nigga to climb. You'd rather separate me from my family forever instead of trying to keep us together, you motherfuckers.
Money never changed me. Money changed the people around. Now they plot to try to keep me down, but still I rise like yeast. The whole conversation about me. Fuck a nigga talking about me. I'm a G, the realest motherfucker ever done it. You can't continue to pimp me, y'all eat from it. So fuck every soul who ever felt like I owed them a goddamn dime, or a goddamn rhyme, or a goddamn chance. Motherfucker, you sad? You a grown ass man holding the nigga hand. Now get out on your own, stop depending on your homes to chuck you a bone and stop throwing stones. And that goes for everybody thinking it's them. Fuck you, you and you, her, him and him, Tom, Dick and Kim, all of y'all stand accused saying fuck to me, and I didn't bought your children's shoes.
Watching this up over the top. You don't really want a nigga to climb. You'd rather separate me from my family forever instead of trying to keep us together, you motherfuckers would rather
keep me down.
Watching this up over the top. You don't really want a nigga to climb. You'd rather separate me from my family forever instead of trying to keep us together, you motherfuckers would rather
keep me down.